to the chorus, we're going to strum. Okay, and I'll show you how that goes. Let's start, let's do this a little bit faster at 70%. So we can have a little bit of a challenge. What those are called, because you know what they look like. It's remembering what they're called really quick. You know, it's hard. Okay? Now, we also did how many strums on each chord in the chorus? Do you remember?
We did like four.
Double that.
Oh yeah, eight, it's because of...
Yes, eight. So on these, G, two, three, four, F sharp, two, three, four. So these are four.
One, two, three, four, C, two, three.
Yes, and then this, we'll put another C right there because we're only doing four on the pre-chorus. Now, how many times do you repeat this? I don't know, we're not gonna sit there and count that. This is gonna be four, and this is gonna be two. Okay.
So that would be like eight.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, let's say 65,000 times. And no, 65,006. Okay.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay.